We're just gonna dip out real quick. Call this care package in. That's where I find into a lot of things. Whenever I'm using something up close, I end up getting caught in the battles and I don't get a chance to call my care package in to keep the streak alive, you know? What is going on, everybody? Welcome to today's video. Today we're going to do something a little different. We're going to be doing a live commentary, showing you guys how to raise your KD, which perks to use, and which score streaks. So first things first, let's just take a look at the class. The class is completely irrelevant. The only thing that matters is going to be kill chain. Kill chain is perk 2. Kill streaks kills count towards your next kill streaks. Only applies to kill streaks earned that life. Alright, so basically what that means is whatever my streaks kills get, they build up to the next streak. But I can't do like a COD 4 where you get a helo, kill yourself, your helo gets your next helo. So what we're gonna do is we're going to run, where's it at? Care package. So care package is only 4 kills. I'm pretty confident that all you guys can get 4 kills. Might be a little daunting for a lot of people to get the 11, 12 in a row. And I find myself doing the same way where I'm dying off the streaks a lot. So what you're gonna do is use care package, and all you're doing is hoping and praying that you're getting something up here. I mean, these are fine, lightning strikes, predator missile. But what you're really wanting is another VTOL jet, white phosphorus, chopper gun, or support helo. You're wanting one of these out of the care package. I've had it happen multiple times to where I call my care package on 4 kills, get my chopper gunner out of the care package, the chopper gunner kills, get me my VTOL, my VTOL gets me another chopper gunner. So it's back to back chopper gunners. It's going to help you raise your KD. You're not going to die off a lot of streaks, and I'm pretty confident that a lot of you guys can get 4 kills in a row. So yeah, catch you guys, and hopefully you enjoy. Peace. All right, we're joining this game a little bit late, boys, but we'll see if we can still get a nice little KD on here. Domination. Just gotta get them 4 kills. Once you get the 4 kills, we're golden. Fucking game, right? Jesus Christ. We'll see a guy. Alright, let's do some work.
Two objectives lost. Move in.
Enemy down.
The fuck did I just see? Oh, he's right there. God damn it. Right, we got 3 right there. One more kill, and we'll be good to do what we want to. We know we're good to our back. It could be coming across the street. Oh, we should push up just a little bit.
Allied UAV overhead.
Caught this dead silence. Oh, we got our 4th kill right there. Let's just back off a little bit. Toss this thing going. Alright, now we're just hoping that we get something a little bit better than, I mean, lightning strike and shit like that's still okay. But we're just hoping we get something to get a couple kills with. And this is perfect, actually. This is absolutely perfect. But put it way over here for some reason. We gotta run and go get in this thing real quick. Alright, we're in it. Alright, there's a kill. Drive!
Enemy personal radar overhead. Gun problem.
Alright, there's like 4 kills right there. You heard that it said VTOL on station, so means we got our VTOL already. Dude right there. Alright, so we got our chopper gunner too. So this is how easy it is, guys. You get 4 kills, and then you literally just have fun, you know? Literally all it is. And your KD will go up dramatically. Just do this little tricks. And this is great though. This is, you have potential to get to get streaks like this, so that's the good part about it. If I could learn how to fucking use this thing, I've never used it. My bad reverse. Alright, we're gonna go around back and see if we can kill any of these dudes. Fuck. I just ran somebody over. Let's get out of this little thing right here. Let's just go forward. Just sit here and, you know, you just kill some people. Super, super simple. 4 kills is all you need, boys. 4 kills. And then you gotta remember too, once I get out of this, I have my chopper gunner and I have my VTOL. So. Just keep that in mind. Reload.
Friendly VTOL on station for Overwatch. Enemy at the bar.
Good to help. This thing lasts forever, man. Jesus Christ, okay. I don't know if we can find people back here. We'll go check. Oh no, get back in there. Oh, it's critical damage, so let's hop out. Yeah, now we have our VTOL and... Shoot, let's get some extra... Oh, shit. Some extra score. Place this down here, just get someone else to come. I want to wait and call my chopper gunner in so we can get the spawns flip again, you know? For right now, we're 17-1 with, honestly, 4 gun kills. 4 gun kills, guys. The VTOL's gone. Oh no, it's still in this guy. We gotta wait still for that then. Still too crowded.
Incoming! I bury you!
Alright, so now we can call this bad boy in right here. Get over there on C.
That's the target. Hit them now.
And then if we get the spawns to flip, then we will have them over on back of run A. Oh, I just got completely outplayed right there. Well, you know what? That's not what the video's about. We're not even trying to show you that you can get a high KD without getting a lot of kills. Surprise, motherfucker. Let's take C and then I'll call this thing over on A. And they're all backing out right now, so it's what you run into. This, I mean, you're gonna get games to where you just get like a lightning strike and shit like that, but you know that's okay. You know, that's okay. It's still an extra kill, so 2 kills. Actually, you just need 3 more kills after you get it. Now we just call this in, and we just do work with this now. God damn it, they got a missile on me. It's not gonna be a good chopper gunner. What are you locking on from? Oh, y'all cold-blooded and shit? Alright, whatever. Not a good chopper gunner, but you know, still with our streaks, we got a bunch of stuff. The other thing, chopper gunners can always do work, but they can do even better than that for you, you know. But it's just, it makes playing this game into a way to like, you don't have to camp, like you can just push super hard for your first four kills. And then just try not to get in the habit of try not to get to having to keep pushing once you get the four kills. Like, maybe get one and then it's back out and call that care package in. Care package is the key part of it. Once you get that care package, it's GG's. Alright, there you go, guys. That is how you get a high KD. So what we get? 28-2. Honestly, like, zero effort. Like, you had fun. Like, it's fun. Like, I had a good time right there, you know? So just overkill, not overkill, chain killer and care package. The next two streaks, that's up to you guys, whatever you like to run. Like this map, I mean, this map's good for chopper gunner most of the times, but if you get a map that's not good, there are white phosphorus on there. You know, if you guys do enjoy, hit that thumbs up. My name's Zyla, aka Connor, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. To the mall, 500K just to host. Go, go, yeah.